It's story time. What is this story about? Grandma, tonight's story is called Caillou and the Notes I Listen To. This started on the Wednesday and Caillou was in his room playing with his teddy, and then his father walked into his room. Dad, what is it?
Since you have been a bad boy lately, you will be living with Noah in New York, so I don't have to deal with you.
Okay, I guess I can live with that. But you will take me to the airport.
I have called an Uber to the house so he can come pick you up.
A few minutes later, Uber driver showed up and he took Caillou to the local Ontario airport. Caillou did not enjoy waiting in line. The person at the front desk was texting her friends for the past 20 minutes.
Hey you.
What the hell you mean?
How dare you text your friends for the last 20 minutes? That is it. You're grounded for 2 years. Okay, guys, you may now board the plane.
How about I'm on the plane?
You should have boarded the plane 20 minutes ago. What took so long?
Won't you come down, eh?
Hey, you. How about you shut up? You are making me feel uncomfortable.
Huh? I'm just speaking Canadian English.
No, you are yelling. Hey, are you Adam Sally 2.0?
Hey, stop comparing me to Adam Sally.
Flight attendant, get over here.
Yes, sir. What do you need?
This kid here is making me feel uncomfortable.
No, I only spoke Canadian English. This is a racist.
This is not a race issue, you dummy. This does not have one thing to do with race.
You know what? I am gonna go get the captain.
So, kid, what is your name?
My name is Caillou.
Hey, one of the cops told me that his name is Caillou and on the no-fly list back in May. For that, we will ban you from going to the airport.
I don't care. The airport is kind of selfish anyway. A taxi delivered Caillou to his house and Boris did not expect to see him again.
Wow. I now feel free again since Caillou is gone.
How about?
Caillou, what are you doing here?
I got kicked off the plane for speaking Canadian English.
Liar.
Sorry, I admit. I got kicked off for yelling and being on the no-fly list.
That is it. If you cannot go on the plane, I will drive you down to New York myself. We are going in the car.
The end? What was your favorite part of the story?
My favorite part was when Caillou said it was racist that the man was feeling uncomfortable.
I like the part too.
How about you? What was your favorite part?
My favorite part